So, what's the story here? Did a convention just let out? You... You guys really missed a few marks with those...
Alrighty guys, up to
high. But the swinging
three,
seems dead on.
How about we take down the Dodo here before we start swapping stories?
Last time.
What are you doing?
Hold on, we just want some autographs.
We fight the Sinister Six, and this time, looks like we're gonna miss the two Spider-Mans, Spider-Gwen, and of course, Spider-Man.
Not so fast.
Come here, Vulture.
Stay away! I'm warning you!
Hey!
You'll never catch me, spider fools!
That'll slow him down. I hope. You're it!
Ow! Yeah. Stop that!
Just wanna go home already.
Where about you go?
All this danger lately really makes you realize how precious everyone is. A free snack bar for sitting through a 3-hour seminar. Don't mind if I do.
I kind of like the Redstone game. It's a lot better than the last like a MOBA game, in my opinion.
That's how it's done.
I don't believe it. Where is that infernal goblin? Time to
return. Is that
Grey
Goblin?
You're
oh, 29.
Get a little too close for comfort.
Hey, what's the rush? Tag, you're it.
That hurt, you nasty spider. Ow!
Not
oops.
Good.
Chilly up here, huh?
Like actually, we should use Spider Gwen for this one.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Speaking of Spider-Man, Spider-Gwen,
okay,
Spider-Verse 2 has been
later,
announced.
Losers.
It's been leaked. Sorry, actually, the pictures of it. Old time recording this video, okay?
That hurt, you nasty spider.
All the snow gears a waste of money, huh? Well, who's laughing now, Mom? All this danger lately really makes you realize how precious every moment is.
Didn't see that one.
This isn't really something I saw myself doing today.
Gotta be more careful.
Man, it's cold.
How do you like some of this?
Boom. Uh-oh. Is that the Black Knight?
Goblin from the future? Knights from the past? What's going on?
I better head back. Wasp, are you getting this?
Yeah, looks like they came through some kind of portal. Picking up another one. What's Claw doing in Manhattan?
The rest of the Avengers need to work out why Kang's brought us here. Luckily, we've got help.
Hey, this is quite a gathering.
Yeah, I should have brought my new mixtape.
Save it for later, guys. We've got work to do. What do you know about Kang?
All I need to. He's one seriously bad dude.
And his accomplice?
Ravana Renslayer. When Kang conquered her kingdom, she became his bride.
Dr. Strange, could Kang be attacking multiple time eras at once?
Possibly. It needs further consultation.
Oh, he's on hand in Dr. Strange's portal.
Those knights, the other, check out where Claw went.
This is an interest of, of choosing a team, but you did this at least a couple times in this story. So we already played as these two the last time, so it makes sense if we play as this team.
Alright! Let's go jump through some mystical portals! Woohoo!
Everyone stay on your toes. We don't know what might be waiting for us on the other side. More bad guys, huh? No sweat.
What am I in for today? Okay, it's do or die time.
Let's hope it's do.
I am Groot.
I say, brave heroes, might I request some assistance?
Is that sure. Head talking to us?
Looks like he's in trouble. Better go see what the problem is.
Welcome to England, travelers. Might I beseech thee? Wonderful. The castle is this way. Follow me.
So, what's the deal with this Kang fella? He just going around stealing everyone's house?
Kang is a warrior of the most fearsome ability. My knights and I
this guy needs to get in the MCU. Seriously, you can.
Sounds like a challenge to me, Percy.
I read the other day at the time of recording this video, of course, so that Jim Carrey might be in the MCU as MODOK. Yeah. Well, if that happens.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that was a little easy now that you mention it. I guess the real bad guys are waiting for us in the castle.
Yep, just always want to show the collectibles in the area.
Hello!
That lady looks like Mary Jane a little bit. There you are. Yes. What you got for us, J. Jonah Jameson?
So, there's a new donut of a supervillain running around my city in thigh boots calling himself Kang. Who is this clown? I never heard of those other newly arrived space cowboys, the Guardians of the Galaxy. Well, they seem to be clueless, too. Given one of them is a talking tree, what do you expect? That raccoon thing did say Kang has an overinflated opinion of himself and a huge large sword-shaped spaceship. Kang also claims to have transported Manhattan to his personal battle arena called Chronopolis. Moved Manhattan? It was perfectly fine where it was. Where was I? Oh, yeah, this Chronopolis is apparently made up from the greatest realms across time and space. The Avengers are currently investigating these claims of Kang, and if it's possible, to leave Manhattan.
Merry old England. It's a little merry old quiet.
Something's not right. Enchantress.
Madam, I have returned with allies. What witchcraft can you muster now?
I can offer doom, destruction, and dark magic.
You must attack!
There is the pretender of whom I speak.
Captain Avalon. Oh, the Enchantress.
The Enchantress. Such a pity.
We swap.
Quickly, we must find a way.
I'm not talking about doing the giant so much.
Woo! Castle siege! What thinkest thou, Lady Gamora?
Why are you speaking so strangely?
Yeah, just trying to fit in.
Can I go goop big? There we go.
I am Groot.
Hi, horses. Want these stunts, Tony?
We'll
yeah, I know.
To operate the controls for the gate. Is there any way this cage could help?
What goes up must eventually come down. If I can increase the time flow of the cage, it should fall.
Wait, you're gonna fast forward the cage like some kind of video cassette?
Your dated reference.
Is that Archer?
Yes.
Oh, see if I was not, I want that quickly. Shoot these targets, I guess. Alright. This way.
There. One old and broken cage. Great. So what now? Now we simply reverse the time flow. Huh. That easy, huh?
Alright, Dr. Saint. Curtis, what you got for us?
It doesn't look good.
She has summoned
looks like it's, yeah, I was gonna say. She summoned her minions. Hey, give me a hand.
My resolve must not waver.
I'm allowed to have you stand, but I don't think I can.
Did you forget with whom you're dealing?
It's as I thought. Her appearance is merely an illusion. Kang must have given her the ability to cloud the vision of Agamotto.
Aga, what now?
Agamotto, it's one of the stones. I think I have to use you again.
How do I get myself?
Is that in like a Pokemon? Trainer.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Uh-oh, everybody out. Man, who saw that coming, huh?
I think Enchantress did. Inside is now completely blocked.
Yes, but perhaps there's another way. Look at the area below.
Is it Captain Irving? I'm gonna help.
I believe
that to send you up.
Chantress's magic hasn't extended to this small recess. I might be able to create a portal to reach her. Stand back.
So nice of you to join me. I was starting to get lonely.
I sense an immense power coming from that chamber above the door. Is that
a golden apple of Eudon? Yes! Behold it in all of its glory, for it is a true relic of Asgard. A source of power so strong, no mere mortal can possibly...
Right. I thought so. Thanks for confirming. So, we get rid of the apple, and her power is gone. Look for a way to get to it.
I think I got stuck the first time I did this.
I claim this in the name of Avalon. Whatever it may be.
Wait, before we go anywhere, we'll respect this. First, let's go.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Star-Lord, you got it. Oh, that's not Star-Lord. Thank you. That's strange, you have.
Unfortunately for you, an apple a day won't keep this doctor away.
Ha! How often do you get the chance to say something like that?
Doctors and apples? Is that supposed to be a Terran expression?
I am Groot.
No. This cannot be! Y'all pay for this!
I'm gonna figure it out. There we go.
After you.
Mr. Squidward? I feel like something on the Tomb Raider or Indiana Jones. Freaking Star Lord caught it. Okay, for that to time it. Alright, Dr. Strange. Yeah, you just go have any minds when you start them.
You guys get distracted at the gift shop?
Look at you! How did this even happen?
It's a long, embarrassing story. Just help me get free, please.
Cat makes me dizzy. That's what I just said.
Hey, glad you're back with us, Cap.
Thanks, guys.
We can't reach the Black Knight from here, but your shield might be able to help.
Sure. Once the room stops spinning. Whoa.
Not to change. I need you. being really generous with the freaking minikits in this level. Black Knight, Nathan Garrett. There we go.
Easy, or do we have to get medieval?
Kang's way beyond you. You have no idea. Try it.
Don't move. If it does allow me to use it. Not your past trophy. That's an amazing level. Got 4 minikits for that. Got Captain America on and Doctor Strange. And the Enchantress. Alrighty, gonna end here. See you guys next time. See you guys next time for Marvel Super Mario Lego Marvel Super Use.